Hey guys, welcome back for another video. Welcome back to another episode of Leo Eats. You might be wondering, Leo, where are you? Well, I'm in my puny little home gym. Yeah, I'm getting a really quick pump real quick. But yeah, it's one of those days. It's pretty late. Right now it is 8:49. Focus. Yeah, right now it is 8:49 and I still need to eat. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a really quick pump, just a really short 30 minute bicep pump, you know, cause you still gotta get the pump, you know, like that's one day that you can get better, you know? Anyways, I'm gonna go to Jack in the Box and you might be thinking, Jack in the Box, that's like, that's fast food. That's unhealthy, that's bad for you. And you're right. But I'm gonna get something on their menu that I'm not sure a lot of people know that they have. But they actually sell chicken teriyaki bowls. And they're like, what, $6 each? You know, $5 and some change, basically $6. And they're pretty, they're all right. They're kind of puny, at least for me. So I'm gonna go to Jack in the Box and I'm gonna get chicken teriyaki bowls. Bowls, it's plural, notice how I said bowls. Cause I'm gonna get two. Cause that's what I need, that's the portion size I need. So anyways, oh my fucking god, my cat. If any of my, you know, shut the fuck up. So I'm gonna give you guys a montage and hopefully any gym. So I'm just gonna get a really quick bicep pump, give you guys a little montage. So hopefully any gym bros watching this video will enjoy that. And then we're gonna head in the whip, the Leomobile, as I like to call it now. That's what I'm gonna call it now from now on, the Leomobile. And we're gonna go to Jack in the Box down the street and we're gonna get this food.
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank. Now I done grew around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flask, backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people wanna kill their sorrow. Some people wanna fit in with the popular, that was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots, I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly.
Damn. Oh, man. See, that's the perks about having a home gym. You gotta yell as loud as you want, or say whatever you want, or drop the weights, or whatever. And no one tells you shit. So yeah, fuck. Let's keep going.
Okay, now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your conscience, if you do not hear me, then you will be history, Kendrick. I know that you're nauseous right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory, Kendrick.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice. And apparently, I'm over influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most that someone said to me.
Nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First, you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Hold up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank. Frank.
Chopper, 100 shots, bang. Hop out, do you bang? Two chopper, 200 shots, bang. I ride, you ride,
Alright, last sack. After this, I'm done. After this, we're going to get food. Thank God. You know what to say about the last set. Last set, so the last set.
Then I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pour,
drink,
headshot,
drink,
sit down,
drink,
stand up,
drink,
pass out,
drink,
wake up,
drink,
fade it,
drink,
fade it.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Alright, guys, we're done with the workout. Damn, that was. Let's see, it is 9:40 right now. So, yeah, that took quite a fucking while. So, we're gonna hop in the whip, and I'll see you then. Late.
Jack in the Box. Yeah. And there's a hella long line, so it's not good. Fuck.
Hello. Hello.
Hello, give me one moment, please. Thank you.
Bruh.
Okay, what can I get for you?
Yeah, I'd like to get 2 chicken teriyaki bowls.
Okay, are they combos, just the bowls?
Just the bowls, please. 2 of them.
Alright, 2 chicken teriyaki bowls. Anything else?
That'll be it.
Great, so your total is going to be 12:30. We'll see you here in the morning.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Damn, that took fucking forever, guys. It took way too damn long. For real, that was like, well, I don't know, like 15 minutes? Yeah.
Hello.
Huh?
Yeah. Alright.
Can we cash your card today?
Card. We're going to do card.
Here you go.
Damn, she out here doing double time. I'm paying for my shit, and she over here taking an order at the same time. Damn. Some teriyaki sauce would be nice, please.
Alright,
thank you. Let's go. Let's go, bag secured. Bag secured, let's go. We out here. That took forever, guys. Damn. That shit really took forever. Alright, so I'm gonna head back home. I'm not gonna record much of the way back home because the battery is actually really low on the camera. So, yeah, I'm just gonna cut off here and I'll see you guys when I get home. Alright, guys, let's get started. Before this gets cold. But yeah, so here it is. Two chicken teriyaki bowls. So before my camera dies,
Let's go ahead and eat this. But yeah, let me know in the comments if you guys want to see more content like this. You know, if you like the gym stuff, I'm kind of even because that's a big part of my routine and kind of my lifestyle at the moment. I kind of want to include it into some of my videos. So let me know in the comments if you guys enjoy that or not or whatever. But yeah, actually, before we get started, I'm going to set a timer to see how long it takes me to finish this. Stopwatch. All right, so stopwatch. So I'm going to set a timer. I'm going to say I can finish this in under 12 minutes. All right, so time starts. No. Okay. But yeah. Not gonna waste no time. Yep. Yeah. I was seriously very hungry. I had breakfast a little bit late, not that late, like at 11, getting close to 12. But yeah, pretty large breakfast actually. Also, I don't know if you guys noticed, but I got a haircut. I caught a fade, if you catch my drift. So now I don't look like a bum. Like in my last videos. But yeah. Mm-mm. This is good. But I think it needs one more thing. Oh, one sec. Okay. All right. That's right. Soy sauce. Can't go wrong with soy sauce. Yeah, that's nice. That's very nice. Oh my god. 100 times better. Okay. That's all right. There we go. Bowl one. See? All empty. There's nothing in it. Alright. Bowl two. Also, I'm at 3 minutes, 54, basically 4 minutes. So I finished that in 4 minutes. How about that? Oh, damn it! Oh! Lost some rice, but ain't no problem for me, cause you know y'all guys already know what I go by. No calorie left behind. Yep, I just did that. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, that's a juicy chicken. Oh my. That's juicy. Oh. Whoa. I'm sorry, guys, but that. Wow, that chicken was pretty juicy. That was a little too much for my liking.
Yeah.
We're almost done, guys.
Yeah. This is where I'm at so far. Right. I know what'll speed up the process. Soy sauce. Yeah. I'm overheating here. Jeez. We're at 7 minutes. 7 minutes. Oh, I think I'm gonna do it. Fuck. All right. The main reason I'm eating this damn fast is mainly because the battery on my camera is so damn low. It's all flashing red and everything, so that's mainly it. You know what I mean? I don't gotta eat this fast. I'm more or less relaxed. Yeah. How about that? We're done. There it is. Bowl one, bowl two. There it is. And I did that. Oh shit, then look at the time. 8 minutes. 8 minutes and what is that? 30 seconds? 8 minutes and 30 seconds. How about that? Why did I underestimate myself? I said 12 minutes. I don't know why I said 12. Maybe because the pasta video, that took a little bit longer. But, you know, some days I'll even go ahead and get that, two bowls, and then, like, a burger or something. Just as a treat. Just to treat myself. But yeah. 8 minutes and 30 seconds. I don't know if that's a world record or not, but yeah. But anyways, that's pretty much it for this video. Leave a comment and let me know what you think. Like, subscribe, share the video. And don't worry, guys, we got bigger plans in the future for this channel. So please stay tuned because we got some big things coming to this channel. Some kind of like vlogs, low key vlogs, with some food, because of course I like food. But we're gonna do some shenanigans. We're gonna do some funny ass shit, and we're gonna do some funny ass shit in this channel. So if you stay till end, thank you very much. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.